What is a serum protein electrophoresis or an SPEP?
A serum protein electrophoresis is how we determine an M spike. So it is measured on that test.
So SPEPs is short for serum protein electrophoresis. This is a test that we normally do in people who have multiple myeloma or that we suspect they have multiple myeloma. When we have regular blood tests on an annual physical exam, we check a chemistry panel. In the chemistry panel, it can tell us the total amount of protein and the amount of albumin that our body has. But in the blood, we have many types of proteins that are floating around that we need so that we can survive. Some of those proteins are key to help develop more cells, and some of those proteins are key to develop, whether it be antibodies or to help fight infections, or to just transmit one thing, a message from one part of the body to the other. So an SPEP is a blood test that we can do in people who we suspect has an abnormal protein in their blood. When we do a general blood test, we can identify the total amount of protein and the amount of albumin that is in a patient. But this does not tell us if we have a large amount of proteins that is picked up by this test. It can tell us if this is a particular protein that's being produced in an excess amount, or if this is just a very healthy patient that has a lot of proteins in their body because they eat a lot of protein or they're in very good shape. So SPEP helps identify within all of the proteins that are floating around in the blood if there is a clone or a subset of those proteins that is abnormally high. And if that is the case, then we can then analyze that with additional tests like the immunofixation or IFIX to then label that and determine if that abnormal amount of protein is caused by one particular protein or if it's just a reactive protein. So an SPEP basically tells us if there is a large quantity of a protein in the blood and how much quantity it is, but it does not have the ability to tell us if this protein is a side effect of inflammation, of an immune reaction, of a rheumatologic disorder, or a clonal process like a cancer or multiple myeloma.